Okay. We need a Vanguard server. Still counting how many servers. Servers! Hello, servers! Yeah, I'm still trying to finish off Vanguard, still trying to finish off the black box, even though I said I was gonna say the heck with it. There's nobody in that one. That might be useful. Error. That's why there's nobody in that one. Vanguard. Hey, 2024. There we go. Error. This ain't kinda good. You put the connect. Error. Fine. We shall leave it to the whims of Gaben. You'll end up on Snowy Coast and finish off the black box. Who knows? Because I was actually able to get one bonus point, actually three bonus points, that means it's possible. So if I just put a little effort into it, I don't have to give up on it. But where will we end up? Where will we fall? Where in the TF2 universe will we end up firing rockets? Will it even be a Valve server that will let me get these sort of points? Landfall, that's what I'd really hoped for, but at least it's a map. Once more into the breach. Once again, I have to kind of hope it's a Valve server and that things actually count. It's going to be kind of hard to tell.
We have taken.
I really blank. Oh, that one guy. You were killed by that one guy, yeah. Who could rocket jump? I have to figure out how to rocket jump. Did you have to do a crouch thing? Oh, there you go. I mean, it's the whole crouch that I was losing out on. Need some finger cramps from this. Alright, let's just see here now. How did he arrow?
The enemy intelligence was returned to their base.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't get too creative.
Hit it.
Hit it sounds like someone just hit a Uber. Reload, reload, reload. Explosives in there. I can't even see for all the stuff that's going on. Unload some crits, grab some ammo. Have we driven them back? Shoot myself. I got an assist. Doesn't buy me anything, but where are they? One of ours, okay. Need some help. Please, gents. Let's try crouch jump! Reload it. Tuck it. Almost made the cover. You see my head there? Boogity 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 boogity. Tomislav. I have gotten no kills yet. One assist. Not going well. This is more typical for my black box of usage. Let's try and get up high a little bit here. This is not really a good map for this, and I might switch out after this round. Should be, like I said, if I was anything good here. Oh, here we go. I did not get him. I just wounded him. What's the... Where are those feet? Couldn't point blank a spy. I finally got into the rhythm of it last video, but we'll see if I can do it this video. Sorry, spy. Reload, reload, reload. He's one of ours, probably. Come on. All right. Hey, that was pretty slick. I got no health, though. This is just becoming a complete embarrassment. Hey, but we can do replays. Replays are active on the server. Hey. So if something wonderful does happen, we can get it in an editable fashion from many viewpoints. We traded position. Let's press forward. Target the medic. Oh, dang it. Yay! He looks so happy. I am catting up. Catting up. I guess this is gonna make up for all the times they make other people feel bad about their gameplay style and completely dominate them with other weapons. Look at that! Oh, panic attacked me. Did I say I am Barfo? And again, what's really hilarious about this whole thing is that this is a weapon. There's my weapon. That, is like people are famous for dominating people with. I'm struggling to get a kill. Finally. Wasn't any kind of special kill, so therefore. Tried to do a rocket jump so I could get a rocket jump kill. I think we're better off going for the heal 100 damage. That's probably a more, if I could do the heal 100 damage on hit in a single life.
I am the champion!
Who wants that?
Okay, at least we've had something good happen this round. Okay, stay away from the sniper. Let's go get some help. I love the way the side packs have the whole jiggle boat things going. Oh, come on, I can't get help? Oh, I need help. That was enjoyable, but you need help. We may have lost the game with that whole little, come on, Diddy. Did somebody get him? That doesn't matter, we lost.
You failed. The enemy is secure.
Playing to 10! Oh, jeez. They all got crits. They're critsed up. What can I do here? What can I, you know, do to try and play like a pro? Reload, reload, reload. A bunch of bullets flying. Time is love. You can see what I'm trying to do there. I'm trying to get some kind of I didn't heal there because I wasn't wounded enough. Now I'm wounded enough. He hit that like amazing. Arrow to the ass.
You failed. The enemy has captured our intelligence.
Well, I mean, they're coordinating, we're not, and that's just kind of, we've got lots of snipers, we got a rocket guy who can't hit anything with this, people who can dodge, let's go.
And that is how you cap intel.
Well, I'm glad we made him feel good about himself, you know? These are important things. I'm gonna get shot in the back. You know, there comes the point. But you just get tired of getting killed. And you want to be credited to team. Everyone wants to be credited to team. How come that's, I have a funky hat on my, But what someone says, and that's how you cap intel, well, look. On our team, we're probably almost all trying to finish off contracts here. I will.
Put dispenser here.
I didn't get the medal somehow. Oh, he did. Okay.
Dispenser going up.
All right. Why do these things have hats? Okay, now we're gonna slowly move up the, after 14 deaths. That's true, is that blocking? Yeah, let's...
Moving out! That there wasn't getting any lighter.
Oh, Now that was a beautiful thing. I finished off that one guy. Hey, that one guy. So where does this leave me with my black box contract? I mean, do we want to... There'll definitely come a point where I will abandon this server, try to find another Vanguard server, and go from there. I need to at least kick one of those contracts. We gotta keep moving. I've only got 5 left, including the 2 contracts that are hot right now. So, I mean, and both of them I could just say the hell with. Oh, great. Someone just said the hell with it.
Packing up! Go on, get! I'm moving this.
You think, why put it here? It doesn't block the gun angle there. No one expects the Spanish Inquisition. What the heck? I'm losing frame rate rapidly here. I know I got hard drive space, and I know there's not much else going on unless... Oh, we're doing this now? And it's time for the off-color, sprays again. You know, it's just a lovely thing. So how many people have died just staring at off-color sprays? I say off-color, I mean completely distracting and sexual in nature sprays. Putting a mine up over here. But at least if someone gets killed, they get to see by my sentry, they get to see my picture. Nothing like frustrating people. By putting your spray over the boobies. He's just Mr. Arrows. Hey, we got somebody. Nazish Hun. This is for the most part. Now we've got down to stalemate mode. That one guy is down on my team. You know what I think we need to do? I think we need to be credit to team here. Why would a spy warn me that he's here? That's to try to drive me insane? That was extremely funny because it looked like I killed him. It's always funny to other people. Hammer. kids. Get a spy somewhere. Unless somebody got him, I don't see the body. How did you think that was really gonna end? I mean, I'm just trying to figure it out. Can we save it? Apparently not. Did we really get him though? Yep, we really got him. Ooh, that was unfortunate. I was a distraction. I kind of helped there. Can we get this?
Spy set with my sentry.
Oh. Oh, that's unfortunate. And if he had the proper weapon, he could have saved it, but, you know.
The enemy has taken our intelligence.
Build in the sentry.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Christmas hat on it. Why is my whole team in here? Why? What's the story? Yeah. If the whole team's standing in the line. It's probably time to switch servers here and try and actually end the contract. I like how he gives more, you know. Here. We got a nomination.
Sentry down!
You keep doing that, I'll keep building.
Sentry going up!
The enemy has dropped.
That moment away before you could even say, oh look, a whole bunch of explosives. That's it, we're going up top.
The enemy has taken our intelligence.
I do want to kill him. I think it might be. Go heavy on heavy. Use your flamethrower. Look for spies. Keep working it. Alright.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Civilian laptop still broke. I still have my steel gloves from the last one. I don't have my gloves of running urgently. Once this is returned, though, I guess they gotta go, guys. Have a good one. 7. That was, that's one.
The enemy intelligence will return to their base.
I don't want to quit out of here right after I get killed. But then it looks like it's a rage quit. And I don't rage quit. I really don't. I make up because I want to do something else. You're killed by the sky. This guy? Is that a pun? Well, I didn't tell us about it. That would be fun. Can we sneak up on
him?
Okay. Let's try this. A simple goal. Just because we lose.
Mongrel!
You failed. The enemy has secured our intelligence. The enemy's intelligence will return to their base.
Paybacks. Got me from behind. From behind, I tell you. How the hell did he survive that? Kill. That would have been sweet, but it wasn't gonna happen. A lot of concentration to try and get your nemesis. This is a good thing.
Save.
Not my best round, folks, I gotta tell you. And I'm pretty sure no matter what I do here, it's gonna look like Rage Quit City. Maybe have to do something a little different. I mean, you're talking a whole bunch of snipers here. Stay out of them. Review and Hill. And everybody on fire at once. Revenge kill number one. Revenge kill number two. That seems like a good way to end it, but I'm just going to press it for one more life.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
One more life, we're going to wrap this video up, because this is going to keep going. No, you're not. You're going to burn. I mean, I'm killing you. You're going to burn. Come on. There we go. They just love setting people on fire.
The enemy intelligence will return to their base.
Where's that coming from? Who the heck shot me? Adiala. Building stock. Surprise! Flip around.
We have dropped the enemy.
A classic spiral. Got waffle worm though. Where at? I can help.
The enemy intelligence will return to their base.
Can we cap? Or do they also have sentries? Say hello.
We have taken the enemy.
Stay out of their view as much as you can. Let them not find it. Got halfway out. Keep shooting at me. Come on through. I thought not. Help.
Success. We have secured the enemy intelligence.
You know, if they have nothing up, what would be the turnaround here if I went scout? Went absolute scout on their asses. Hello, Mr. Spy. I think you look nice on fire.
We have lost the enemy intelligence.
Yeah, they got a gun up. I'm definitely moving up the list. Oh, I should move on to a Vanguard server. I should go for the black box.
There wasn't getting any lighter. Teleporter
going up. Let's take the high road if we can here.
The enemy intelligence will return to their base.
Where's the beeping thing? Alright. There's still ways around this. And ironically enough, this might help. Yeah, thing we wanted to try to take. You wanna let's do it? Do you even know? Do you even know? Do you even know? The plan, I tell you. I got bounced right in front of the sentry. That was just... This be where I heal 101. Missed. Nope, still nothing. second highest score on the list. This is just, I don't know. Can we ever break? This is going to be a long game. Can we ever break? That is why you are lagging. Is there a, that is why? We have a reason? Took a lot of damage. Fade back. Look around. It's fine. That looked like a slow scout, didn't it? Didn't he take any damage? Playing to 10 is such a mistake, really. Where do we drop it? Probably right on there, don't we? Take that down. Poke your head up. Even if I'm not hitting anybody, they gotta deal with it. Down long enough that we can score. I don't know that we've the worm has turned, but you know what we're gonna do here? You know what we're gonna do? You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna unleash the Bonk Boy. You got the hype? Are we ready for the hype? You got the hype. Let's avoid him. I love the little hat on that, though. That is kind of cool. An NG hat on a sentry is the perfect sentry.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
That means that they're open. Reload.
Success. We have secured.
If you see me running really slowly, that's because it's a spy.
Can you spell lag? ESLAGY.
Ooh, shot in the back. Hopper should be ready for a hype pretty soon. Oh, where's it at? There it is.
Incoming!
That was like a spy. But a spy can't really get me if I'm running. Unless he trick stabs me.
Why is that small little spy dancing on his sentry?
We have the enemy intelligence.
Go hype! I got the hype, you got the hype, we got the hype. We got the hype, we got the hype, we got the hype. I'm hitting F6. Save.
I got it.
Secured the enemy intelligence.
Only because that was an awesome hyphenated kind of thing. Let's see, can we get two of these in one life? I don't think I'm gonna have.
We have taken the enemy intelligence. We have brought the enemy intelligence.
Incendiary. Have we taken it? Have we lost it? What are we doing? Where is it? He's teleporting. Lucky hit. Where's this sentry? But still, I think this is something that the hype could help with here.
The enemy intelligence returned to their base.
Oh, darn. That means they've got at least one gun out of place.
Sentry up there!
We're gonna try to do do do.
We have taken the enemy in.
Yeah, when we capture, we'll flip the save button.
Yeah, it's ours now.
We have secured the enemy.
There are some beautiful things there. Sometimes you just need the hype. We've tied it up. And somebody hit me and all this other
stuff.
We have
taken the enemy.
Oh, rocketed from behind. But still, I slowed them down enough that this guy should cap it. Now our team's getting distracted with sprays again.
Success. We have secured the enemy intelligence.
That's not a technique I've ever used. I go with the kind of weird or girly spray. The hype didn't save me. But I may have gotten it out of the range of the gun. If we can get there in time. Just touch it back up. Okay, how many caps in a row is this, gang? Let's see here. Not in a row, somebody else did do a cap.
Is anyone even paying attention?
We have secured the enemy intelligence.
I need health.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Oh, this is what do we have here? Well, now that's just not nice, you know? Offensive stuff. That's the only reason I'm convinced that TF2 needs to be an M game is because of stuff like that.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
This makes you look stupid.
The enemy.
Kept it alive, though. Took it in the wrong direction, but we kept it alive. We hit the hyper. We're trying to do a quick turnaround. I hear hype. Right, we got a scout kill. So that means we had it.
Our intelligence has returned to our base.
I got the hype. Ooh, I hit the hype and went for the maneuver and got hit from 16 different directions at once. They got a full sentry up now. It might actually be easier to get it.
Building the sentry.
What the? What happened? How did the squares get reset? Why would the square be reset? How did the scores get reset?
Alert. The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Alright, no, I'm done. This is it. Last of my... Alright guys, this is my last life. I gotta take off. That was kind of helpful. That was kind of
nice.
Good game, guys. I gotta go. And that's it for this video, I think. That's enough.